2023. This is Paramore.
Good and also evil, kind and also careful, hurt and also healing, empathy and also not my problem, bad men and also lovely ones, vulnerable and also fuck off. Vengeance and also forgiveness. Stay home and also see the world. Big smile and also depression. Distance and also closer than ever. Intimacy and also no one will ever. Thank you.
Hello, Bonnaroo. How you feeling? This is our second Bonnaroo ever. And we're right here in our backyard. Thank you, Tennessee. How's your weekend going? Is it good? You still got energy for us? Okay, good. Well, I know we're on television, so I probably shouldn't say stuff like fuck or shit or damn or bitch. I'll try my best. It's hard, you get excited, you know? Anybody bring their dancing shoes? All right, you're gonna need them for this set. All we ask of you is to remember, we're taking up sacred space today. We're sharing sacred space. Yes, this is your show, but it's also the person next to you's show. So respect that. Take care of each other. I know you know what to do, Bonnaroo. By the way, if you've wandered by and stopped and wondered what the hell's going on, let me be the first to tell you, we're Paramore. Let's dance! Cry, cry, cry. thank you so much. You sound amazing. And you're not afraid to dance, so that makes us happy. Thank you very much. How are your pipes? You still got voices on Sunday at Bonnaroo? Damn! I might need to take voice lessons from some of you. All right, let's try something. Because there might be some new folks in the crowd. We're gonna do it like this. I'm gonna guide you in the beginning. And I'll let you roll with it on your own. We'll see how far you get. So let's try this. It might be a disaster. But no, it won't, because I believe in you. Are you ready? All right, this is practice for the next song. It goes something like this. Low key, no pressure! You got it. You want to try that again? All right, with confidence this time, with real confidence. 1, 2, 3, 4. Low key! All day long. All right, we don't even need to practice. You ready to get into this? Let's go!
Oh,
Well, I would like to know if there's anyone here in this crowd that has never been to a Paramore show before. Hello, babies! Nice to meet you. And welcome to the family. Once you've seen it, you can't unsee it. It feels so good to be here. Bonnaroo 2018, last time we played here, one of the most memorable shows we've ever had. We still talk about it. So thank you for being here tonight. We put out a record this year in February. Yeah, people are still doing that. We're still doing that. And we have the people who supported our band since day one to thank, because, yeah. I don't know if you know this, most casual fans do. We are something of a soap opera. It's been 20 years. That shit just happens. So this is a song from the new record. If you like it, thank you so much in advance. Let's do it.
Said I was gonna take some flowers to my neighbor, but I what? Didn't wanna show up to the party empty-handed, but I huh? Said I walked the dog a little further than the driveway sign, extra mile. But I sent the car with my condolences, but damn, I just ran out of time.
Thank you. The more I try to push it, I rely that I let go of control. Gotta let it happen. Gotta let it happen. Gotta let it happen. Just let it happen. It's just a spark. Thank you. Thank you. The front of the stage. y'all.
All right, we gotta go. This song's called Baby for my project Tap Noise. Thank you for watching. You guys are seriously amazing. Thank you so much.
Thank y'all for hanging with us. This is amazing. This is truly something. We won't forget it. We didn't forget the last one. And we always wanted to get the sunset slot, so this is a jackpot for us. Holy shit. Beautiful. All right, so we love playing one of Zach's songs. If you haven't heard of his band Half Noise, you should check it out. I'm telling you, not because he's my best friend and we're in a band together, but because I have exceptional music taste and his band is amazing. But we thought that, you know, some of you won't know this, but in 2020, I was slated to play Bonnaroo because I put out a solo record that I said I was never gonna do. And then you know how that went. We never got to do it, so you know, we're just having fun tonight. Can we play one of my songs as well? All right, there's another love song. So hold your person tight, or hold yourself tight. Love yourself, man. That's the most important. Are you ready? It's called Crystal Clear.
Slow down this time.
Thank you so much. Yeah, let's get back into this. We got a few more. I'm wondering something. Does anybody here tonight feel like cashing in on a little nostalgia? You want to take a trip down memory lane with us? If memory serves, I'm pretty sure we skipped this song because, to be really honest, we were sick of it. I'm not even going to joke with you right now. Imagine being sick of a song that made you popular. The audacity. Cancelable, honestly. So, I ask you again. Would you like to take a trip down memory lane? Well, let's fucking go, Bonnaroo! Pretty good. We're having fun with it now. Still got more energy. It's your birthday? Happy birthday, baby. 34. We're the same age. Yes! Happy birthday. This song's for you, okay? Let's do it for them. Here we go. All right, we got a couple more. This goes out to Paramore. Bonnaroo. Once again, you have made our evening at Bonnaroo one of the most memorable times. I know we're gonna talk about this forever. For those of you that are in the back and you're still hanging out and watching us, my God, thank you so much. Thank you so, just glitter in my eye, Bonnaroo. Thank you to every single one of you who have hung out all weekend and still showed up for us. This means the world to us. Thank you. Also, happy Dad's Day. I think I heard some boos. I get it, but like, I could be your daddy. Man, this show was going so well. Like, I hadn't said anything stupid, and then that. Oh, and by the way, the fact that we're on tonight and we get to essentially open for the Foo Fighters is one of the greatest honors of our life. I mean, holy shit, speaking of zaddies, you know what I'm saying? I did it again, I'm sorry. No, but truly, I don't know how to not fangirl about not only opening for the Foo Fighters, but just being here and getting to do what we do. We are from right down the road in Nashville, and this is only our second time. It's the best! We love it. So, we'll catch some of you at Foo Fighters, right? And the rest of you, well, I hope to see you again soon. Are you gonna come back and see us? Till next time, Bonnaroo. We love you. We love you.
Show. Sure.